Should get the option now because I'm broadcasting. So. Yeah. Yeah.
Fine.
You know, just like we said before, don't talk about all those murders that you've committed. So I can't do anything to, you know.
Luther's friend is gonna be like, you're like, John's voice is very sexy. I like that name the system for.
Yeah. What's up?
I wish you put a disclaimer. Tower. That'd be fun.
The following audio is not intended for young viewers.
At all.
It never is.
The following presentation is now PG-13.
We left PG-13 behind, like, ages ago. There we go. That's better.
All right, come on, let's go.
Let's do this.
So I need to make Randy.
Oh yeah, that means I'm sword bearer, right?
Sword.
Sword. Oh, like someone dancing with John. No.
Why are you dancing with me? I don't know you. Fine. There. I'll dance with you, random person.
Are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Oh boy, here we go, Crota. Son of a bitch.
For anyone who's watching, I do not know how to use a sword.
Well, luckily, no one's watching yet. No one's watching yet, so there's no need.
Wait, is this normal, right? Normal?
Yeah, normal.
Hopefully
loaded up on hard. It's gonna be at the freaking beginning.
Oh god, yeah, I'm not ready for hard yet. Just four of us.
Yeah.
All right, someone is watching now, so don't fuck up. So we gotta do this in one go. We're ballers like that, but not really. So. You know.
We're ballers.
Yeah.
Jeez.
We kind of sort of got this. Possibly. Maybe. I've been drinking, so probably not. my reaction times are slightly slower than usual. Wait, I should probably not use Thorn right now. I should use something that I actually
I don't have my weapon
have
selected.
Leveled up.
Hold on.
Wait, hold on.
Well, the middle though, that damn sword bearer was hard to find.
Oh shit, what do I want?
Yeah. Okay, then let's just do it regular and then I can put up a bubble on the platform.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. We got this.
So, let's see. Hold on.
You're
so if you put the bubble,
sword.
If you put the bubble like right here, and someone stands in it, it'll distract the boomers, right? Because that one person in the bubble will distract them if they're standing in it.
Yeah. It should.
But if we were doing middle, then I would put it here. But otherwise, I'd probably have to come over here. Maybe
like
in
right
the middle, like here, somewhere here or over here.
No, you can put it like right here, right? And then someone just stands in it, and then the boomers will be distracted by the person in the bubble.
Yeah,
while everyone else is like,
they'll shoot the bubble
over here.
Guy. The bubble guy will.
Well, where are you guys gonna be standing?
Like right here.
Sure.
Or like, you know, like over here.
It's easier to just be right here when you're shooting sword bear.
Yeah, but the draws come right through the shield thing. Like they literally come out to here and then run back in.
You know what? You know what? Screw the plans. Screw the plans. Let's just wing it. We got this.
Oh my gosh.
Are we ready?
All right.
We ready? We ready?
Yeah. Yep. All right. We'll try the center plate.
All right. Let's beat these bitches.
Hey. Oh shit! I don't have. Hold on. Crap. Oh shoot, I don't have late announcer set up yet. Hold
you've
on.
Got time.
Oh, shit.
You've got time. There's time. Sort of. Like, 10 seconds, maybe.
Yep, we're that group, and we're broadcasting.
Man.
Our failures will be live for the world to see.
Oh, yeah, they're heavy. Nice.
Basically, what we're doing, I'm going to save this video as what not to do, so, you know, we'll be helping people in the long run. It's alright, we got it. We are here for the community.
Right, I'm going to get chalice. Yeah. I'm going to get chalice. Are you guys ready over there?
Mostly, yeah, you're good.
Alright, going for chalice.
Sup, Crota?
Boomers.
Center plate? Are we going center?
Yep. Yeah.
Center glass.
I need the chalice. Alright, I got it. Someone else can take it now.
I don't see. Oh, there he is on the left side. He's on the left.
Show yourself!
I'm gonna go to the.
He's down.
Going
oh, left shit!
Side.
How is Thrall, like, hitting us through the glass again?
Alright. Go.
Get him! Oh my god. Fucking
oh,
drop.
Shit, he's still up!
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy. Icebreaker! Yeah. I'm gonna go melee Crota to death. So.
Did nobody have
I was out.
I put two rockets in him, dude.
Yeah.
I was just about to set a bubble.
So I hit him twice.
Oh, you should have done that before I grabbed the sword.
I hit him twice and then, you know, he just shrugged it off like a G. So I'm gonna use.
I was
use...
kind of popping a synth when you were running over there. No big deal.
I'm using one now.
Because I was doing that. I was using ice cream.
Oh, damn it! That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to buy ammo when we're in the tower. Son of a bitch! All right, whatever. We still got this. Yeah, you know, whatever. I'll throw grenades at him if I have to. Shit. Oh, whoa, no, not good. Don't want to shoot rockets. Stop running!
Alright, this side is clear, I think.
Okay, left side is almost clear-ish.
Alright,
still one more.
Chalice now.
Alright.
Crota's angry.
He's always angry.
Boomers.
Alright, chalice of mine. There we go, clone center.
Alright. Run! Although I totally need that chalice. Hopefully those thrall don't
sword
attack
on
us
left.
Through the
sword bear's middle.
Fucking glass again.
Ah, crap.
No!
Grenades.
Show yourself.
Ah,
right.
Dang it.
On the right. Yeah, right.
Alright, he's down. He's down.
I'm going.
Run!
I'm going to the left side.
Alright.
Tell me when you want rockets.
Night.
Alright, I'm going. Go.
He's down.
Oh shit.
Run! Run!
They're hitting me. Go, hit him. Ah, he's moving.
Ah, you fucker. Oh, look at that toss.
Drop, you bastard. Drop! Ah, his shield went back up.
Oh god, no. I'm stuck at the bottom.
Run back inside.
Oh my
god. Oh god. Oh man, I completely separated.
We all need chalice.
I don't. Oh fuck, I got it. Damn it! Okay, hold on. I'm coming.
Where are you?
I'm at the bottom. I got like separated way back. Ah, so much pressure. Hold on. Wait, you guys are inside? Oh, you sons of bitches! Hold on. Hold on, I'm coming.
All right. What you should have done was not here. Tell us you're streaming.
I told you, this is an educational video, what not to do.
Now I'm having performance anxiety.
We got this.
Alright, he's back.
He's in the middle. He's back. In the middle.
Let's go.
Alright, hold on. I needed more heavy. We can do this, man. If we beat him, there's just four of us.
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna write songs about this one day.
Sword Bear's on the right.
I need the challenge. Oh,
there's Sword Bear.
He's on the right. On the right.
Oh, he's hiding.
How come I can't see him here?
Ugh. He's tossing blindly. Oh shit, I hit something.
There he is.
Sword Bear's going down.
I'm gonna take the chalice if they need it.
Go, right, I'm going for it.
I'm going to the left side.
Tell me when to start firing.
Ugh. Go.
Fuck you, Crota! No! Drop! Ah,
dang it.
Oh boy.
Guardian down.
Ah, shit. Okay. It's still good. We got this. No. Okay. So one more try, and then what were we doing after this? Crucible?
Vault of glass.
Okay. Good. Something that we can actually beat with just the four of us.
No, we can do this. We can do this.
This is getting slightly embarrassing. So
we can do this.
You know what, I'm gonna try and fire my yellow hard while I'm on the side, too. I don't think there's enough rockets. Well, we'll try. We'll see how that goes. Probably drop the sword on the ground and, like, freak out.
Famous last words. We'll see what happens. Stuck a grenade right to his face.
Alright, this side's clear.
Alright.
Oh, there's a heavy right here. I need that.
I'm loaded on heavies. Sweet.
Going for chalice.
Haven't seen any heavies yet.
Boomers.
Got it.
Not anymore. Oh, wait, we're not going to one more.
Or we're not?
Oh, shit. Alright.
Yeah.
I don't see him.
Left side.
Okay, I'm going to go to the bottom.
Alright. Where is he? Okay, I see him now. Ah, where'd he go?
Behind the pillar, behind the rock.
Alright, he's down.
Got him.
He's down.
Down.
Go.
You ready? Alright. Down. Only got one rocket left.
And...
Not yet.
Oh, shit.
You have to wait for that light to go.
Yeah, well, you have to wait till it stops turning orange.
Hit him one more time! Oh, god damn it, I fell!
Shield almost went down.
Oh, what happened?
Yeah, after he gets down, gets kneeled down, you're supposed to wait until his orange glow disappears.
Or like,
his body turns a slightly orange, and then when it fades away, then he's... Because that means he's invulnerable when he's orange.
Goddamn color-coded bosses. Thought we left those behind in the 80s.
We have another shot. It's not yet 12:30. We have another shot. All right.
Sorry that we're being so terrible right now for anyone that's watching. You know, it happens. Usually we beat it one try. Just two of us blindfolded. One hand tied behind our backs with dead controllers. Okay, we got it. Yeah. It's probably a good thing we weren't playing the drinking game. Because I'm pretty sure we'd all be dead from alcohol poisoning. Oh my god! Like, tore me apart. Oh, saw you, motherfucker! Oh shit. Have a grenade! Hey, you can have one too.
Anyone's got Sunsinger, make some orbs by killing those knights.
This side's clear.
Left side's clear.
Alright, going for challenge.
Yay! Heavy ammo, finally. Oh shit! There's another asshole out here. Alright, he's dead.
No, that's Acolyte.
I like asshole better.
Sure you do.
Wow.
Left side. Some left.
Shit. All right.
There he is. Take him down.
Grenades.
Oh, yes. Hold on. I need the chalice. I'm dying over here. I'm fucking dying, man.
Here you go.
I don't know.
I don't know.
He's to the left and I can't see him.
I got the chalice if anyone needs it.
I need help. Oh shit, I need chalice. Bad.
Hold on, I'm coming down there. Take it.
I got it.
Where is he?
We already took too long. Crota, move. He's on our right already.
No.
Hold down.
We can still beat him.
Should I grab it?
Go for it.
Go. Not yet.
Oh god, I need to reload. Alright. Shit.
Down.
I'm dying.
We're still yellow,
and...
still yellow.
Now.
Go.
Now.
Down.
Oh shit.
What are you doing over there?
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh, this is why. That was crazy looking.
No! Alright. I'm gonna say that one wasn't my fault. I didn't do that this time.
That was me. That was me. Because I tried grabbing the sword, but I was holding down triangle and I accidentally pulled out my yellow one.
I was wondering what you were doing. It looked like you were like doing the moonwalk next to him. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah. Oh, no wait.
Alright, I'm playing my own drinking game now. Every time someone dies or we fail, I have been taking a drink. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be dead in the next 30 minutes if we don't get this done.
one thing I forgot to mention is that it all has to be done in moderation.
I have no idea what that word even means.
Especially when you have to drink with everything.
Moderation, is that a country in South America?
Oh, look at all the heavies.
Get out of here, Knight! Why are you so, like...
This side's clear.
Alright, left side is almost clear-ish. Okay. Unless there's another surprise fucking asshole waiting at the end of the hall again. Nope. It's clear.
Got it.
Well, at least now I'm only drinking... It's just rum and not fucking 100 proof vodka, which thankfully is gone. Because I'm pretty sure I would, like... I'd be seeing double hold right about now. Oh shit, it's Pete Chalice. Drop, bitch! He's down.
Got it. There you go. Oh, on the left side.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. No, hold on.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Go, go, go.
What are you doing?
What are I got
doing?
It, I got it.
Go, 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 go.
Down.
Down.
Get out
of
there,
get out of there.
Alright, wait.
Now.
Down.
Boomer's on the left. Let me see if I can take him out.
Oh.
Here.
Go back inside, go back inside.
Okay. Okay, I got it this time. I made it inside, I didn't fall to the bottom.
Need chalice. So. John, any chalice?
Where are you?
Thank you.
Papa Sin.
Hey, Crota.
The sword bearer. So,
Crota,
so
look at my sexy dance.
There,
hey, hey, you like that? Can't touch me, because I'm behind this glass.
Shit. So there's sword bearer. Sword bearer's up.
Oh, shit. Okay. Alright.
Oh, wait, Luther, wait. We're not going yet.
Oh. Okay.
Krivis still on the side.
Yeah, alright.
Just to keep an... Oh shoot, I lost where the sword bearer is.
Damn it.
He's on the far left.
Oh, there's heavy ammo over there behind those knights.
He's moving, he's moving.
Shit, knights.
Oh jeez.
Fuck you.
Alright, he's here. Downstairs.
Alright, I'm gonna take out this
where?
Stupid knight.
Downstairs on the left.
Oh my god, die. Whoa, whoa, buddy. Stay down there.
Go, 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 go.
Alright, here he goes, here he goes. Go. Fire. Fire.
He's down.
There's a freaking
no!
Look out here. Knight.
Blow up the sun! No!
Oh no, we almost had that one, dude! That was pretty good.
Oh my god.
Freaking knight came out of nowhere.
I got him down to, I think, like 35%.
We did good-ish. That was pretty good.
Okay, one more time.
Wait. Does anyone have rockets or?
Yeah.
I've got 4. I'm good.
Wait. So if we don't do it this time, we're doing vault or crucible.
Yeah.
Okay.
Vault.
All right. I really did want to shoot some other people in the face, but vault is fine too. I'm going to have another night of like. Galahorn destruction in the crucible. I still need to post that video, like the murder spree that I went on near the end there.
Galahorn!
Galahorn! I got apparently my roommate heard me that night and thought I was going crazy in here. Yelling. Oh man. Get my Galahorn kills. Gotta get hype.
That's what you do.
You can't just shoot Gjallarhorn quietly. It's not a quiet man's weapon. It's an obnoxious, like...
a horn. Isn't it like a horn?
Yeah. You have to be as obnoxious as possible when you kill something with Gjallarhorn. Wait...
Alright, ready? Going for Chalice.
There's still something else... Oh shit, it's a knight! No!
Somewhere
else. Oh, no. Ah! Boo. That was kind of my fault that time.
Let's call this an ammo run, because now I have heavy.
Okay. Hold on to it. So will you have the, all the heavies now when we respawn?
Yeah, it works.
Mm-hmm.
Well, regardless, I'm not wearing those kind of boots. I'm not wearing raid boots.
Stupid knight. That was... He should have been dead.
Ourselves, you mean?
Yes. I don't want this to be another night where I end the night like eating ice cream because I'm so depressed. Felt like a
fan. Get the knights down really low and then go Sun Singer and kill them.
Alright. I gotta wait for that shit to charge again.
This side's clear.
There's still one more ammo.
Should I go for Chalice?
Yeah, there we go.
Bubbles!
Going for it.
Yeah! Connect four.
Got Chalice.
Boomer. Oh shit! Oh god!
Go into the middle, go into the middle.
Oh my god! Ah, son of a bitch!
Oh no!
I slipped on a banana peel. I'm sorry. That was my... Avenge me!
Did we get it?
Or no. Die! Alright, fuck it. Let's go vault. Wait, one more?
One more time.
I have all the heavy, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, one more. We got this.
Going, you see boomers going left on the left side, just run to the right side.
I'm not sure what happened that time. I think it. I got hit in the back by a boomer.
Oh, you suck.
See? Alright. Not perfect. It's alright. It's really cheap. I think that's the problem.
It's been the cheapest job.
A little too well, probably.
Murdered over here.
I was gonna buy the good shit, but yeah. I still need to buy that RAM, so I can't afford it.
Alright, this side's clear.
Clear.
And your side good?
Almost. Still a knight that's being a dick. Okay, it's good.
I'm going.
Chalice.
Head for mid. Right now.
Not now, but right now.
You don't have to worry about the freaking boomers.
Got it. Ooh. On my way.
On the left.
Okay, so you're the left. See?
And I have Chalice if you need it.
Surprisingly, this time I don't.
Alright, anyone get Chalice? Because I'm gonna go down there and
One more second. Okay. Get it.
Where is he? Where is he?
Where the hell did he go? I think he's still on the left. Oh! This is a fucking Tom Brady toss. Oh shit, I'm about to die though.
Alright, he's going down.
Here he goes.
Get ready. Get ready before Carter moves.
Do it.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, he's moving, he's moving.
Son of a bitch!
Aw, oh, damn it.
Oh god. The throw, I have me cornered.
Oh crap, what do we do?
We're gonna... Nah, that's it, we're done.
Okay, reset.
I think we can still do this. We still got this. Even though I'm
so
like...
heavy.
Like... All something has to do is touch me and I'm dead right now. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can hear the boomer shit. Alright. I made it. Give me that chalice. Oh, my God. Fucking thrawler coming in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, watch out. I only do that on hard.
That's new.
Bastards.
Carter's moving, he's moving. Go, 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 go. Center.
Whee! Ouch.
I don't see
him.
Oh, he's in the far back right side.
Alright.
I see him.
Die!
Oh
fuck, I fell!
Down.
Very
I'm going
scary.
For it. I'm gonna go to the left side.
I don't have balls.
I'm gonna start firing.
Now.
Kill him! Down. Kill that mother- Oh shit, he's back up.
Hey, wait.
No. Now.
Down.
Okay, let's go middle for Ogre.
Inside.
Yep. No, at the bottom.
Yeah.
Bottom middle, sorry.
What is up, Corrigan? We got this.
Oh shoot. That thrall you just killed dropped a heavy.
Go get it!
actually, it doesn't matter to me because I'm the sword bearer. Where are they?
Right there. Back up!
There you go.
Go, asshole. Right, take that.
Down. The other one's up.
Not for long. Ah, get out of my way!
Let's go.
Probably a good thing I didn't shoot a rocket.
Are we going back up?
Yeah.
Watch out for the thralls that spawn.
I hear
them.
Stuff.
Come. Oh shit.
We should probably go mid.
Watch out, there's exploding thralls behind you! Oh my gosh.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's pretty odd. Don't touch the window.
Sword bear's out.
Yeah, those thralls
on the right side.
Like, hit you through the window for some reason. Why'd you fix that, Bungie?
There you go.
I think he's behind that pillar.
Behind that rock. Oh, Crota's moving, never mind.
Aw, oh, damn it.
He's
down.
Get
down. Get out of his way. Get ready. I'm gonna get ready to pick it up.
Pulling up a bubble.
Where? Okay.
Alright, go. Whenever you're ready. Do it.
Alright. Down.
Watch out for boomers behind.
Yeah. gotta get back in the fucking bubble.
I need ammo.
No.
Go.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No, shit!
Get up, fuck! Ah, he got me.
No!
Oversoul, you guys! Oversoul, come on! Kill that oversoul, damn it!
Oh my god, no! No! Ah, oh, we're so
one little sliver left.
So close.
I even hit it with a Gjallarhorn shot.
The oversoul?
Yeah, it just doesn't want to die.
Yeah, I hit it with two rockets. And it still just
again.
God damn it.
Dude, that was awesome. That was pretty good.
Again.
Yep.
Someone's hungry.
Now I think we gotta finish now because
we can.
But I have to stick to my word and have a drink, so it's probably just gonna be all downhill from here.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it's too late. I already took the shot. Oh my god, it tastes like death.
Oh shit, watch out. The mic was right behind you.
Oh, get the hell out of here.
He ran up close.
Ooh, they dropped heavy.
He just kind of ran up and looked at you.
That's right, because he knows I'm a fucking pimp. So don't fuck with me. Probably
here
not.
That is
something
wrong. This clear.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got it. Die!
Jesus Christ.
Jeez, dude. What are they?
These guys are eating their fucking Wheaties today.
Going for Chalice.
I need that heavy ammo. And I also need Chalice.
I think I heard the sword bearer behind me. I'm going middle.
Go, move before boomers come out.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Sword bearer in the middle.
Right.
Oh my god, what happened? Oh, are you kidding me?
Down.
I need challenge. Thank you. I'm going
fuck. Wow, that was close. For some reason, my laptop decided to switch off, and that killed my capture card, which killed my feed, so I couldn't see anything for a second.
Alright, go.
Down. No! Fuck!
Oh, what happened?
I died.
How?
I don't know. I think I just got shot a bunch. I will take responsibility for that, because that was my Elgato. My Elgato crapped out on me. My TV completely died. I couldn't see.
What the heck?
Yeah, okay, for some reason my laptop just decided, I don't want to be on anymore. And yeah. Since my HDMI runs through that now, without my laptop, I can't see the game.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, because the Elgato has to run through your fucking HDMI. Off of low power mode so that doesn't happen again. Holy shit! He just got like wrecked out of nowhere.
Night coming in.
Yep.
Dance, bitches, dance!
Clear.
Fuck you. Alright, left is clear.
Going for Chalice.
Okay, note to self. Don't die. Once I get that settled, we got this.
Go in middle.
Oh shit!
Boomers.
Oh my god.
Where's that bastard?
I have no idea. Left side. Middle.
He's down. Right,
here he goes.
Down.
Say when.
Go.
Down.
Oh, boomer got me.
Shit. Oh my god! No! Alright, okay, yeah, fuck it. Let's go to the vault.
We haven't been able to kill the Oversoul at all, what the heck?
Yeah, I know.
I don't know if three shooters are enough.
Yeah, we need at least one more person to do that.
Come on!
So, yeah. It's not gonna happen with just four of us.
Oh, we almost had it that last time.
Yeah, and then I don't know what happened. That one wasn't my fault that time. I don't know. I think we just fucked up. We all just we got a little too cocky, and you know, pride right, before
one
fall.
One more.
Let me pop a wall.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, one more. After that, I have to go.
What? You're not gonna stick around for the vault?
I need sleep, dude. It's freaking 1 a.m.
Sleep is for the weak. You can sleep when you're dead.
Okay. We'll just finish this off then.
It's only 1 a.m. Take some Adderall. You'll be good. Ow. I just hurt myself. Fuck.
What?
Oh my god. Oh, I pulled a hammy somehow. And I'm just sitting here. What is going on? This hurts. I can't focus. Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
I hope we have viewers right now.
Yes, there are a couple.
What is happening?
I thought I was in better shape. How did I pull a muscle by not even moving? What is happening? Fuck.
All of a sudden, there's 100.
It's like 8,000 people watching. Like, wow, this guy sucks.
Kotaku's.
He pulled a hamstring.
Are you guys done on that side?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going down.
Yeah, you are.
I was sitting Indian style on the floor, but that is insensitive. I was sitting Native American style on the floor, and when I reached over,
applesauce.
Yes, when I reached over to grab my Pepsi, I pulled like everything in my leg somehow.
All right, get ready.
All right, going right or left?
Left.
Who's? Oh shit! Never mind.
Chalice is like night on
way
the bridge.
Gone.
All right, ready? Go.
Oh fuck! I don't even have any rockets. Down. Shit.
And now.
Hurry up and reload, asshole! Down. Run!
Oh shit!
He almost killed me, dude. Oh my gosh.
Alright, reset.
Oh crap. Oh,
fuck, there's a knight.
Watch for the knight.
Oh fuck!
Oh my gosh. Crota is like crazy right now.
My leg still hurts so much.
We'll do this for you, man. We'll do this for you.
Good. Oh shit, heavy. Yeah, I don't need it.
I got him down to 2/3.
Okay. So basically what you're saying is, we got this.
Absolutely.
We're all hanging out here.
Swordbearer out?
Again. I think there's still a knight out here too, so watch out.
Oh, there he is. There's a swordbearer.
Shit. Alright.
Where is he? Right below us?
Crota. Crota's moving. He was on the right side.
Stop running!
Middle. Everyone middle.
Whee!
Oh shit, he's right below us.
Whoa, that's
right
close.
Below us.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool. Beat this bitch! Down.
Get ready.
Down.
Left to right.
Left. Oh shit, Crota's shooting at me. Go.
Down.
Shit.
Go.
Down. Oh no!
Alright,
middle.
Alright, we got this. I feel it in my bones. Oh, that's probably still just my muscle aching, so...
I need chalice bad. Ah, oh, thank you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Come on, heavies.
They're there.
Oh shit. Nobody likes ogres. Don't run.
I think you're going.
All right. Is it safe?
Still on the side. Go. He's in the middle.
Oh, shoot. Oh,
heavy.
Swordbearer, where's the swordbearer?
Where are we going?
Just go to the... Oh, shoot, what's our Crota shooting at you?
Fuck. Watch out for the thrall. Oh, shit. They're on the other side of the glass, too, so watch out, since for some reason they can, like, hit us through that glass.
Don't. Yeah.
Well, there's on the left.
Alright.
I don't see him.
He's near the stairs.
Shit, we're gonna lose the timing on this one.
No, we're not. Down.
He's down. I'm going for it. Did Crota move?
Yeah, he's on the right now.
Dang it.
Oh shit.
No!
Drop him.
Alright.
Oh shit, I can't get up! Fuck! The thralls are killing me!
He's down!
He's down!
Get up there! I can't.
The thralls were...
Oh shit!
Pushing me up the platform.
Oh my god, I am so almost dead right now.
Where are we going?
No, where are you going? Give me that chalice.
Go back behind the glass.
No, just come inside. Come inside, lower middle.
Stop running, I need that chalice. I am completely out of ammo since, by the way, so... I got three rockets left. We gotta do this.
Okay. I'm gonna do it.
He's in the middle.
Alright,
go back up.
There's like 8 million thrall down here. We gotta get rid of first.
There he is.
Shit! Oh god!
Okay, well, take him off in here.
Alright, he's down.
Ready?
We got this. We got this! I'm just staying down here. Fuck it. Let me know when you're ready.
And go. Fire.
Down. Oh shit, no!
No.
And fire. Everything, go.
He's down. He's down.
Oh shit, I can't.
What are you doing? No, get him.
Do it. Oh,
no. Shit.
What the fuck?
Ah.
No!
Oh, no!
Oh my god. I give up video games forever. I'm done.
We were so fucking close.
My soul hurts. I'm out of ice cream. This is fucked up. So, yeah, how about that vault?
We totally had it. One more.
Let's do one more.
I think we should do Crucible instead. I think I need to kill other human beings at this point, because...
We're so close, come on.
I've only got a rocket, by the way, so...
How long do you have a sniper? Oh, yeah, for a crow that...
We'll be okay.
Oh, yay, they dropped some heavy. Yay. Oh, shit, it's heavy on both sides. Lovely. Get the fuck out of here, knight! Oh, sweet. Just keep dropping that heavy.
Alright, are you guys clear over there?
Not yet. Still one more acolyte. Okay. Right.
I'm going for it.
Now that bitch is dead. Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, I still got a minute and a half.
Middle. Oh shit.
Night. Come on. Yay.
Middle, go to the middle.
Oh god, I'm gonna die, I don't wanna die.
Left. So you don't have, no one has rockets right now?
I have some now.
Okay, good.
I'm back up to 5.
Crota's gonna move, dude.
Where the hell?
Yeah. Gonna move.
Fuck you, Thrall.
Ah, dang it. There he is, I see him from here.
Oh yeah, he's like way in the back.
Okay, he's moving. Everyone get down.
Ah, god.
We're gonna take out Crota on that side though. Let's try it.
Oh god!
I got the sword. We're gonna take out Crota on the side.
Okay.
You guys have a shot?
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Just hurry, because he's shooting at me.
Ready?
Oh, fuck you,
shield! He's not down!
His shield went back up!
Shit, he was way now.
Guardian down.
Alright.
Oh
How about that crucible?
No!
Yeah, this isn't gonna work with just four of us.
It will, it's just... Like, Swordbearer so was just being a bitch.
So close. Come on.
If you wasn't all tucked away on the side...
You sound like you're about to, like, pass out right now. It's like, I just want to go to sleep. Of course, now that you say that, the loot, it's gonna be, like, Ascendant Shards, somehow.
No, it's gonna be all Black Hammer.
Alright, let me know when you guys are ready.
Ascendant Shards.
Ascendant Shards, Chatter White,
Clear?
And just a bunch of heavy ammo.
Grabbing chalice now.
My eye itches. I'm having way too many, like, painful problems.
Where is he?
It's in the middle.
Mid, right.
Behind the rock in the middle.
He's down.
Oh shit, I forgot the chalice. Oh well.
You got this.
And fire.
Down.
And fire. Not enough.
He's down. There he's goes. Down. Yeah.
I can only get 2 shots.
That's fine, we'll work with that. Reset.
I need heavy ammo. Stop shooting at me, dick.
Oh, there's heavy right here for me.
Well, fuck you, there's no heavy for me.
What's the right side?
There's nothing.
Alright, I got 5 shots.
Okay, good.
Barbear coming.
There's Barbear's out. Keep an eye on him.
Left
and left.
They're behind the left rock.
Hey, Crota. You suck.
He's still on the left. Barbear's still on the left.
He's
coming up to us now.
He's moving.
Crota's moving. Swordbear right underneath us.
Get out of here!
I'm going.
Shit, boomers! Oh, he dropped heavy. That's so risky. I think I might have to do it.
Alright, get ready, guys. Get ready, guys.
I've only got my icebreaker, so...
Where's the sword? The sword disappeared.
Oh man.
Ah, damn it.
What?
I thought they fixed that glitch.
Nope.
Sword's gone.
God damn it, Bungie.
They've only touched the photo team. Alright, well, we're here for orbit. Did you pick up the heavy loot?
What? Nah, it's like up on that top tower with the fucking knight.
Freaking sword.
I'll have to try to grab it on the way back up. Or, never mind, that thrall just dropped some. But I'm pretty sure there's an ogre waiting. Fuck that, I will melee every ogre in the face. and die doing it. So I'm just gonna back up. Not let that happen.
Freaking sword. It's on the left.
I think we need to write an angry letter to Bungie about that glitch.
Add to the pile.
There he is.
Yay! He's dead.
I think he's on the left.
Oh, he's going in the middle.
Go!
Oh god, please don't kill me. I need that heavy ammo. Oh my god, there's more! Yes!
I think I heard the sword bearer.
Oh fuck! Oh god, I'm stuck! Ah. Oh my god, there's something behind me. I really wish I didn't have surround sound headset. That sounded so scary.
sword bear.
All right. Down.
He's down. Get ready.
Wow, shit, Thrall, behind us.
Out.
Get ready.
Don't lower mid if you need to.
Yeah, I'm at the bottom now.
And go. Down. Oh no! That's it, we're done.
Fuck that, I'm gonna shoot every rocket I have at this thing. Aww.
God, that thing is impossible to destroy. We hit so many rockets.
Alright. If you guys care at all for my safety, we should go to the Crucible because I'm just gonna keep drinking until we go to the Crucible.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna start chugging.
Okay, we're done.
Yay. That was slightly depressing. Because we were so close.
Nice try. At least we're pretty
good. I'm getting used to the sword now.
Alright, so now...
It doesn't glitch on me.
Now we can do some damage against people.
What's the nightfall?
I don't know.
Nightfall
it is...
Sepix Prime.
You guys want to do that? You guys want to do that?
Well...
Should be easy.
John, are you staying or going?
Come on, you can do it. It's like 10 minutes with all of us.
It's only 3 men.
We got this.
Oh, that's right.
we're not going to be outgunned here. It's... Oh, shit. Wait.
I'll leave.
What just happened?
Wait, what's going on?
Who's
leaving? What?
What?
I said I'll leave. Oh. So you guys can run the nightfall.
Yeah. And I feel all guilty. It's like... So close. I'm gonna have nightmares so about that close. Now.
So very, very close.
I'm just gonna wake up like, ah! One hit!
Man, that raid is so glitchy, it's not even funny.
Yeah.
We were denied a complete round.
Alright, I think instead of writing Bungie an angry letter, we need to leave, like, we need to find some way to send a pile of money on their doorstep, and then right before someone picks it up, just have it dissolve. It's like, ah, yeah, how do you like it? When shit just disappears before you grab it, assholes.
Oh my gosh.
Yay, I'm just gonna dance around the tower until we figure something out. But I have to do it. I have to do it on the bounty board, so I can like be at my maximum sexiness, and everyone can see me. Oh my god! Get up there. I blame the room. I would have been up there by now. What the fuck? Why are you jumping sideways? Close mission, Sandy to relay. Yeah. There we go.
Okay, so yeah. What's the plan?
Right. Are you guys going to do Nightfall?
Nightfall?
Yeah, we can bust through it real quick.
I need to do... Right. We got to do something to complete it, because broadcasting, and I don't want to broadcast failure, alright?
Oh, Sparkbrain. I'm going to use Oversoul Edict.
Well, I'll check off so you guys can do this.
Okay.
All right. Later.
See ya.
Do I have any art? Oh, sweet. Yeah, I have an epitaph. Good. Oh fuck! I fell off this damn sign.
Oh, that's the last thing I saw.
Close mission. House Exiles Relay. Palace Cluster. 5220. P.O.V.
Oh, dang it. I need spirit plumber.
Right. What the fuck? How did I fall off?
Peace out.
Alright, later. I should probably buy some ammo this time.
And spirit bloom to max out my arc sniper.
Oh, I only had enough for one. You take care of that gun, Guardian. Luckily, I have plenty of arc weapons. Got a shit ton of arc and solar. Only one void. Did you just fall off?
Yes, I totally had a misadventure.
Alright, let's do this shit.
Oh, dang. We can use Thunderlord.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
This should be interesting. Dude, I'm all arced out. Pulse rifle. Oh, you have the scout, huh, Ricky?
Sure do. The...
Damn it. Perfect.
How dare you censor me, Twitch? This is my channel. I can type what I want.
Alright, let me know when you guys are done.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready.
Light switch and angry. Oh, good.
Yay.
I can deal with that. There we go.
Oh, this is.
The two yellow horn shots down Crota. As a 32.
The what? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I feel like I've been left behind. I'm still a 31. It's only because I haven't been able to get any more fucking radiant energy from my boots. Well, the fallen. The experience is maxed out, but I still need, I think, two? Beneath the ruins of the cosmic. What do I need? In the shadow oh shit, no, I need radiant shards. I need a radiant shard and spin metal. The high feeding them their strength. And for the gauntlets, I need...
You've been trading in the radiant energy and black light idol to get the shards.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm going to have to do. For my gauntlets, I need ascendant shards. And then I will be in the big boys club on level 32.
Yeah. Well, I figured it'd be the same thing for my warlock. Almost there.
Whee! I'm wearing my dance machine.
Blow up! Yeah! I don't even know why I'm, like, making that thing explode. It's just fun.
Because you can make another one right out.
Whee! Although I guess it would help if we're doing arc burn if I switched to an arc weapon. That might help. A little bit. Yeah. Thunderlord.
Headshots are doing 2,800. That's crazy.
Wow. Nice.
So insane.
Wait up, guys.
Let's see how I do with this pulse rifle. Not very good with it, but... Wow. Oh.
It's because it's a pulse rifle, kinda... Although granted, I haven't...
Whoa.
I haven't tried out any of the pulse rifles yet. I haven't tried out the pulse rifle since they've been buffed.
Oh, that's true. I forgot about that.
I want to give Bad Juju another go, but I got Thunderlord equipped right now, so that's not going to happen.
Way out of your seal.
All right, we're going to hide or what?
Sure. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to stand right in the doorway.
Pretty complex.
Kill them all. Alright, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it! Shit!
Oh my god!
Alright, that was a bad idea. I thought I had time to get out of there, that's the only reason I did that.
Kill that guy.
Alright, Samson, I'm sorry. I'll never do it again.
Oh, damn, he moved.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Oh my god, this rum is disgusting. I can't! I've started! I'm down the slippery slope!
Are you gonna pick him up?
Oh, yep.
Man. Yay! Alright.
Alright, both of you guys go to order and come back.
Note to self, don't do that again. Like, I thought I had it, and then I realized, wait a minute, captains have arc damage, and, like, the second I realized that, I was dead, so... You know what else has arc damage? My epitaph, bitch! Got my face! Oh shit.
Oh crap. Shank's coming. All right. Shank's are coming, get back.
Whee! Ow. Alright, time for solar damage. Where the f- Okay, there we go. Oh, vision of confluence. Problem solved. Can't aim for shit right now. Problem not solved.
Yeah,
right.
Well, aren't solar?
Yep.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant you wanted to use the burn smarter. With it.
Like the entire system
I just,
going back in.
I use the vision to take down the shields. They kind of suck once those shields are going. Oh! Ah, oh, damn it. I got happy for a second. I was like, oh, perfect throw. And then it, like, bounced off of him. Fuck you.
Ah. Oh, crap, I'm gonna die.
Shit.
Oh, thank you.
Weapons of life.
Fuck that. Thunderlord. It's the only weapon I need. Although I'm almost out of ammo.
Oh, wait.
So I should
Don't kill that last stop. Don't kill that last guy.
Yeah.
Grab ammo real quick.
Ammo. Oh shit, there's another guy! Alright, he's down.
Bitch.
Oh, yummy ammo.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm set. Fucker.
Here they come. I think it's Shanks. Oh no, Hyde.
Nah, yeah. He didn't say anything that time. Usually he does his little Dinklebot spiel.
Well, he did it for me. I heard it.
I didn't hear shit.
David doesn't pull the host.
Down.
Oh, oh no!
Boy. Where are you?
Oh, I got him.
Top of the thing.
Oh! Two perfect throws in a row. Wasn't even looking.
Damn, I got sniped.
whoa! Ah! Fireballing bitches! Whew. Left. Oh, okay.
It's super
tricky. I got one. Yeah, those things track like crazy. Oh shit, there's still a... Oh! Like that? Alright. I need that heavy ammo.
There's a drag on the far right, or the back right. Don't kill him yet.
All right.
Grab ammo. Alright, I'm good. Oh, heavy. Yes.
Oh, shit. So I wonder what would happen... I wonder what would happen if I played my music when I'm broadcasting. I don't know if it would anyone else would hear it, but I need my hype music right now.
Holy shit, that was 21,000.
I need my Tron Legacy soundtrack. So I know they mute music now if it's copyrighted, but
yeah,
I haven't actually tried it while I've been streaming yet, or at least not through my headphones, so I'm not sure.
Watch out, here comes the, cloaked guys.
Oh shit, oh my god! I didn't know they still came out when the Shanks were out.
Fucking the blight behind.
Alright. Whee! I'm still kinda mad that, like, my fuck Crota message was censored.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
Watch out for the left side.
Yeah.
There's something.
No. Left side needs to watch out for me. Oh, got it. Never mind. I didn't kill him. I was talking shit for no reason then. So. Oh shit. So much tracking arc damage.
Is that you're dead?
Nope. Oh shit, Captain.
Oh jeez.
Normally, I would dance on top of the walker, but I'm not gonna do that on Nightfall. So. Wow. Two horrible misses back to back. Ho, gotcha, bitch.
Down.
All right. Wow. 11,000.
Holy shit. 1,600. I mean 16,000.
Yeah, I did 15 on that last hit. The first two did 11.
Back up.
That was almost overkill. I killed a dreg with the epitaph in one shot. I almost feel sorry for the poor guy. Down.
Shit.
Fuck you!
Done. Watch out, these guys are no jokes, though.
Yeah, I know, right? I did the whole rushing in like a badass thing and immediately regretted that decision. I need something stronger. Vision just ain't doing it anymore. Wow. That was too much. Why'd you blow him up? He's the only one left. He wasn't even coming to kill you. He was surrendering, and you just shot him. He was bringing a fruit plate.
I like fruit plates.
You want some pie?
So this is the Devil's Lair.
All right. Okay. We got this. There I'm gonna go. Pretend this is Crota. I'm taking out all my Crota aggression on this piece of shit.
I'll see you guys later.
Shit, I'm going in.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Ah!
Move.
Yeah, he's way in the back now. Oh shit, no! Pretty sure that was the worst grenade toss of my entire life.
Can you move? He's in the middle.
Alright. No, I'm out of ammo!
He's moving away.
I don't know why I squealed I'm out of ammo like a little girl, but yeah, I'm out of ammo. Fuck you! You ain't ready for Thunder Lord?
Where is he?
Getting his ass chewed out by Thunder Lord, that's where he's at. You know what? You know what? I'm not done. I'm not done. We're gonna give him one more.
I
Fuck
got
you.
Him.
Oh, Thunderlord, you're
long
beautiful.
Yeah, take that. Never teabagged anything before, but
Sebastian. Oh, Mida.
But we must stay vigilant.
Oh, you got your Mida, dude.
Finally. Wait, what did I get?
It took 30 years to get it.
I think it said
it's
I got payback SOS. I have.
It's an auto.
Oh.
Which means I am probably not gonna use it.
Gosh, finally, finally.
Nice.
My auto rifle phase is done with this game.
Yeah, pretty much. I've given up on chaos.
I think I have one of these already anyway. Actually,
oh, it's got one of the bottom half.
Sure, I have.
Additional.
I think I already dismantled one of those. Which means I'm gonna dismantle this motherfucker too. Yay, we
a bunch of bounties and
finished something.
Like all of them.
Yeah, I had a bunch too. I
so,
finished three in that.
Crucible?
Yeah.
Tower time.
I think I'm done.
I really just
yeah,
want to
like
shoot people. Oh, it is? Only?
Yeah.
That's not, it's 1:30. Granted, I'm saying this because I'm off tomorrow, but, you know, yeah. Whatever.
If I didn't live an hour away from work, then yeah, I wouldn't mind at all. That's the only thing that killed me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that Cali traffic is no joke.
No, sir.
I really only have to contend with hippies on the way to work, so. There's a pretty big difference between Seattle and San Diego, I'm guessing.
I mean, LA.
Well,
even worse.
I wish I was dealing with San Diego traffic over LA.
Alright, I'm gonna take a crash course in graphic design, I guess, so I can come work at DC.
Alright, here you go, legendary engram.
I hope we helped.
Oh, it's a shotgun.
Which one?
Two to the morgue?
Oh, that's supposed to be awesome for PvP.
Really?
Yeah. Well, it depends on what your perks are.
Oh, these are lame. Kills with this weapon increase reload for a short time. Slide further while this weapon is equipped.
Oh my gosh, that sucks.
That's like the lamest perk ever.
Actually, better yet, tell me the next time DC is hiring for anything, and I will learn it in like 2 hours. And
okay.
I'll go fill in for Jim Lee if I have to. My artwork is like slightly worse, but
oh my gosh, does the Crypt Art give away legendaries anymore?
I think.
I don't think I've ever gotten a legendary. All I get are blues.
He is the Cryptarch, though, so he's a douchebag.
Yeah, he's kind of a dick. Like, it'll say legendary, but it's probably just gonna be like a rare painted purple just to be an asshole about it. It's like, oh yeah, see, it's still purple. It's still, you know. I didn't lie, technically.
Yeah.
dismantle this other Galahorn just as a fuck you to everyone who doesn't have one yet? She's like, oh, I got like three of them now. I'm not going to use them. I only need one.
You should make a video where it's almost about to be completely dismantled and then the screen fades out. You have like a sound effect of someone screaming.
Or, ever since the game came out, you would save all the Yellowhorns you ever got and just dismantle them one after the other?
Probably. I think I'm going to do that. I'm still amazed that I almost dismantled the first one I got, because I got it like the first couple weeks this game was out. Fuck. I don't use rocket launchers.
That is some crazy luck.
Like, everyone's like, oh, it's the best weapon in the game. It's like, really? It's a rocket launcher. How good could it possibly be? And then I leveled it up, and I was like, wow, yeah, it's pretty good. Now that I have one for, like, each character and another in a vault, I'm kind of over it now.
Alright, we shall call it a night.
Yep.
Alright, fine, I guess. I guess I'll go kill people in the Crucible. Alone.
Well, enjoy your connection.
Yeah. Catch you guys.
Connection?
What?
Well, he wasn't able to connect for a while.
Yeah, my connection was like shit earlier. For some reason. Like for the past 2 days, actually, I hadn't been able to log on.
Cool. All right.
Alrighty.
I'm out.
Later.
Night, guys.
Yep. Guess I'll play some Call of Duty. All right, guys. I think I am done with the stream for the night. Thanks for watching, and I guess I will be back tomorrow, perhaps, maybe, possibly. Alright, later.